BoyWithUke. I'm sure you've heard of him. He's a musical genius who has blown up the past few years, making quite possibly the best music of this generation without even showing his identity.
I'm better off all by myself, though I'm feeling kinda empty without somebody else. So
BoyWithUke is a 21-year-old boy from South Korea and currently lives in Boston, Massachusetts. Massachusetts. Anyways, when BoyWithUke was 16, he joined a songwriting class and started writing music. He ended up creating a TikTok account, and as time went on, he grew really popular, especially with this one song called Toxic. Except in all of his videos, one thing was off. He never showed his face. Yeah, never. But here's where the story begins. Last Friday night, I was just doing my thing, playing video games, listening to music. But at one point, I reached for my phone to change the music, and I started reading the lyrics. And at the bottom of the song near the credits, it said that you should subscribe because I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers by 2024. What? How'd that get in there? At the bottom of the song near the credits, it said lyricist Charley Yang. What? Who's Charley Yang? So after doing some research, I learned that Charley Yang is a professional violinist who has a lot of the same characteristics as BoyWithUke. But that's just a coincidence.
Right?
Wrong. I started doing more research, finding Reddit posts, old BoyWithUke interviews, definitely accurate YouTube videos, anything I could find and write it down. And that settles it. Charley Yang is BoyWithUke.
Sorry, please excuse me for my mess. My heart's been pouring through my chest. I fell through corridors of broken floors. I'm sorry that I left.